Oh, where are we going, Teddy?
Well, we're going to the Magic Kingdom.
Oh, we're going to Wawa first.
We're going to Wawa first real quick. Just grab a snack. A little breakfast.
I need breakfast. And then we're going to go to Magic Kingdom.
Yay.
That's great.
Man, that's kind of why I was looking straight down.
We're going to Wawa.
Into Disney World.
Entra y visita cualquier tienda en la Florida Central de Mattress Firm desde el centro de tránsito de la Inter por
Pato.Inter.com. There's the sign.
Sigue cerrada la 408 en dirección este entre la 436 y la Golden Rod. El tránsito lo está desviando por la Golden Rod, así que please evítalo si es posible. Hay otro accidente que se reporta en la I-4 en dirección este entre la Young Young y
Here's the sign. Here we go.
Y otro accidente más en la I-4 en dirección oeste entre la Park Street y la Preston también, causando las demoras.
Mickey, si algo más, oh, Disney World.
A través de nuestra línea de Safe Touch Security al 866-676-8477.
I mean, you're in the frame, but you're not in the way.
7-Eleven.
All right, time to focus.
That thing where it's opposite.
Magic Kingdom on the right.
Phenomena.
I can't think of what that's called.
Oxymoron?
Yeah.
Monorail.
What the heck is Mission Space?
That's at Epcot, I think.
What is it?
Mission Space, School of Space. It's $22. No, it's $20. Oh my god. Future me, the parking was $22. I mean, $20. How much is the parking now?
Recuerda que si no te llevas la tarjeta de regalo el día de hoy, puedes seguir participando a través de rumba100.com. Hay un crucero Disney para ti y para tu familia. Si no has experimentado este crucero Disney,
chequeate en
rumba100.com para ahora que el concurso es completamente gratis. Y llega a un lado.
Es una experiencia completamente diferente.
¿Qué hell? ¿Por qué tienes que ir all the way to the right?
Para toda la familia, no solo para los chiquilines.
Rumba, buen día.
Welcome aboard. I'm here. What are your next two wishes? small unmarked bills. How's that sound? That'll cover all my money, right?
So we're at Magic Kingdom, currently waiting for both of them. I got through because I didn't have a bag and they had bags, so waiting by the newsstand. There's the stud station. Just waiting here. I don't know where the heck they are. I don't see them like at all. There's so many people. There's a gift shop behind me and a bug near me. Still don't see any either of them. Yeah, we're at Disney World. I'm really excited, and I'll catch y'all later.
Should I kind of just leave it running on my chest? No? It's a little personal thing. Oh.
Yeah.
When the kids play with the toy too hard. Ooh, lights. Oh, God. Hey, look, it's a tie-dye shirt. What is that? A lightsaber? It's like the one at the Dave & Buster's.
Jesus! Personally, my favorite is this one.
Can you put water in it too? Melanie. Look at that. One Splash Mountain.
Really?
Happy birthday!
What's in my back pocket? Oh, yeah. What is it? Wait a minute, so all the buildings out there are facades and this is just one big gift shop?
All the buildings, you can tell all their buildings sometimes. This is pretty cool. Guess how much it costs?
$75.
$38.
Okay. Is that Space Mountain in the left?
Uh-huh.
And then that's just the...
I saw the balloon, and then just the ears.
Whoop! Sorry.
That way everyone knows. All the things that Mickey says.
Oh boy! Gee whiz! Oh, I can't wait to go back. Ta-da! Golly! Did we really do all that? Jesus. 55.
It doesn't cost anything.
It's for the free 99. Okay, let's not break things. What is that? A cork?
Yeah. I need the stuff where you put your heart. Ish. Oh my god, okay. Chippendale.
Do
I have one of these? No, okay.
Wait, what? What are these?
Jars.
Oh.
How about this one? It's the cutest one. It has little Mickey cookies and bows. Look, there's even a set.
Salt and pepper shakers.
51 cent things.
I hope you still have quarters, because I don't. All summer 16.
Really?
What are these? Dong dong dong. Do you want me to go out and find her? It's making the penny. And there's the penny. And all summer 16.
Really? I hope that I can't stay still. There it goes.
Yay! We are in line waiting to meet Pluto. We are in the Main Street portion of Disney World, right through the gate. And there's Melanie taking a picture of me. Hi. There's a whole bunch of shops. And there's Mr. Pluto himself. Hi, Pluto. Oh, I just missed the autograph signing. You're about to see how I keep wanting to call him Snoopy. How Pluto signs his autograph. Hopefully someone has an autograph book. You just use your arm. Here he goes. He's going to sign an autograph, y'all. That's how he does it. I still think the eyes are in the mouth.
The eyes are in the eye holes.
Did you notice how most of the photographer people are like really tall?
Yeah.
I think they have to be
tall. You don't want your head right?
Yeah, so you're not getting an up angle because the upward angles are less flattering. How excited are you?
Really excited.
So excited?
So excited.
Faking, that was a fake smile. She's still faking it. Newsflash. That's real. She really likes this meta picture taking.
What?
No, it's kind of like three against one. They're going to go first.
We're just going to take a picture together, right? Here he goes again. I don't know why that makes me laugh, but it makes me laugh every time. Hashtag me. Really?
What? Jumping up there?
Yeah.
I would do that.
You didn't tell me your shit.
I'm just a dude disguised as a dude taking a picture of dudes.
Why? She says it's okay.
How
does my hair look?
Like hair. It looks the same as when I took the picture. Now just to get an idea here, this is a Rice Krispie treat. Melanie, move it under your chin and then back over. Okay, she's holding it against her body. Now hold it up to your face. It's bigger than her, it's almost as big as her face. It's wider than your face, but not as tall. That's crazy. That's crazy. I'm running me ragged too. Look at it, it's BB-8 cookies.
I've been running everyone. I can go all day.
Running people ragged since 1993. Four.
My parents, my siblings. I just like
one. Mira, where did Melanie go?
These are big parties.
This is so cute.
I'm sure this is going to be a required dress for our wedding. Required dress.
Comes with a little hat.
It comes with a little hat.
This one comes with a little tiara. I'm a princess.
Required dress.